In the past, I have already manufactured different kind of hand armatures for my own stop-motion characters and was frequently asked by other people if I could make them a pair too. Well, after turning down a lot of requests because it was just too much work, I finally decided to develop a version which could actually be produced sufficiently fast. What you're seeing here is my first production prototype. It's fully poseable and functions very well from what I can tell. I wouldn't recommend this version for actual animation though, because I consider the brass to be too soft for the high stresses involved in real stop motion. So the final product will be something similar in stainless steel and is currently under development. In the meantime, if you're interested in a collectible, I have a small quantity of these brass ones in my shop available right now.